So this is about 1 month into my wrestling training, and as you can see, I am very slow and stagnant when it comes to my bumps. At this point in time, my body had not gotten used to the idea of falling to the floor voluntarily. And this is about 4 months into my training. As you can see, there's more of an emphasis on footwork and speed. And at this point, I'm more accustomed to taking bumps.